got that little McCormick just still working at her.